A pixel is a very small square on the user's screen that can display colors. The game window is a grid of these tiny pixels. In this grid of pixels, positive X is to the right and positive Y is downwards, and the origin or 0,0 is at the top left corner of the game window. The size of the game window may vary depending on the device. When Roblox renders the GUI, it turns the data which describes a UI element to pixels. The resulting size of the UI element in pixels is known as the absolute size of the UI element, and the position of where it gets rendered in pixels is known as the absolute position of the UI element. The absolute position is always determined from the top left corner of the UI element. Now for normal position and size, they both utilize UDIM2s. UDIM2s are essentially two UDIMs stuck together, with one representing the x-axis and the other representing the y-axis. A UDIM itself is comprised of two values, an offset value and a scale value. The offset is specified in pixels, ensuring a consistent pixel count irrespective of the screen's resolution or the size of the UI element's parent. Scale is a value which is proportional to the absolute size of the element's parent. The absolute size of the parent is multiplied by scale. Then it is added to offset to get the final result. Finally, we have the anchor point. The anchor point is represented by a vector 2. Here the absolute position is offset by the anchor point multiplied by the absolute size of the UI element. Through this we can change the origin or the starting position of the UI element from the top left corner to anywhere on the UI element. But remember, as the value is deducted from the absolute position, the absolute position is still calculated from the top left corner of the UI element. So thanks for watching and subscribe.